being a Purdue astronaut is a singular honor, even above being an astronaut. And that didn't register for me when I flew. I suppose it should have. I wore my Purdue ring and I took a Purdue pennant with me to space, but it didn't really register with me that I was a Purdue astronaut until I was informed that I was being inaugurated as part of the official Purdue Cradle of Astronauts with my headshot on the Cradle of Astronauts wall. And that wall of astronaut photos used to inspire and torture me every day I went to class when I was here. And I, you know, looked up to those individuals and their accomplishments and what that represented for humanity. Mm. And the fact that I am now of the Purdue Cradle of Astronauts means a lot to me. It is a singular honor and a really benevolent group to belong to.